evening.
Evening.
My name is Kim Polymath.
My name is Juliet.
Okay.
Please, I want to ask, what is the meaning of sugar daddy?
I don't know.
And I say, shut up.
I don't know the meaning of sugar.
What is the
year? To be mumu.
Just tell me, like, what is the meaning of sugar daddy?
I don't know the meaning of sugar daddy.
But in the yesterday they talk about sugar daddy.
The yesterday they talk about sugar daddy, but I know Sabi the meaning.
You know Sabi.
Sugar daddy will get 40 belly now.
Jesus is Lord.
You know see that sugar daddy will get 40 belly.
Are you serious? Why them they get 40 belly?
I don't know now. Maybe now be a cosa.
Romance. Yeah, my water.
Thank you. Good evening. Just very. Good evening.
It is smoky, bro.
Please, my name is Kim Polymath. And you?
Joy.
Exactly.
Okay. Joy, please, I want to ask you, what is the meaning of sugar daddy?
I don't know that one.
Because my parents, they did not tell me before they died.
You don't know sugar daddy?
God,
yes, in the talk I'm saying, I say sugar daddy.
Yes.
Just tell me, what is the meaning of sugar daddy?
I don't know.
Just explain to me a little, you can't.
I don't have idea.
Our people are only qualified to guide pipelines.
Are you serious? No, thank you for having me.
Thank you.
What the hell are you running? What?
Good evening.
How are you?
Yeah. My name is Kim Polymath. And you?
My name is Samuel.
Okay. Please, what is the meaning of sugar mommy?
Do you come with two teachers?
He shot you!
That one is a smart thing now. There are people where, you know, as don't senior, as senior people.
You be mumu.
Yeah, now, I just want to know, what is the meaning of sugar mommy?
Yeah, I don't want to understand because as senior people.
Yeah, it's
called people.
Yes.
Okay, so sugar mommy and sugar people. Big people.
Yeah.
Why?
You know, senior man, as the person don't grow, you need to big man.
Jesus is Lord.
Yeah. Are you serious?
What?
All right, thank you for having me. Hello, good evening.
Good evening.
My name is Kim Polymath. And you?
Rosemary.
Okay, please, I want to ask, what is the meaning of sugar daddy?
Sugar daddy.
Yes.
I don't really know.
You don't know. You don't know why it's going on.
Just explain to me, like, the way you can.
No, too.
I don't know.
You don't know. But today, yes, in the talk, say sugar daddy.
Sugar daddy, but I don't know.
You're supposed to know. please, my name is Kim Polymath. And you?
My name is Michael.
Okay, Michael, please, I want to ask you one crazy question. Please, what is the meaning of sugar mommy?
Sugar mommy.
You were not informed to. Continue.
What I understand by sugar mommy is that sugar mommy is an older woman.
Jesus is Lord!
Like, if you don't have, if you have financial problem, then you have sugar mommy, then you may ask her, you may tell her that you need some money and she will give you. Though you have to be satisfying her, like, sexually.
Hey! May God forgive you.
Yeah, that's what I understand by sugar
mommy. Okay, that is the main benefit of sugar mommy.
Yeah.
Look at this child. It's a cool.
And why do people go, why do guys go for sugar mommy? Prefer sugar mommy than girlfriend?
And now, you know, sometimes girlfriend will be billing us.
Huh?
Like, as an hustling guy, you don't have money.
Will you keep quiet?
So, you dating now and a small girl will be...
Chai! There is God, though.
That's
asking that. You for money on Patreon, so it's better to go and date sugar mommy. At least that one will be giving you money.
We must learn a lesson.
Okay, now you make one of the run from girls go for sugar mommy.
I be like that, sharp. I don't like me. I get my own babe, but
will
I get my own babe from niggas, sharp.
70 years old man.
All right, thank you for having me. Thank you very much. Chop knuckle.
Banana bread.